Can someone tell her to please come and get her car? Letting your car sit in front of my driveway is not helping the situation, honestly. It's honestly starting to, like, get on my fucking nerves. Because, one, you didn't pay the car note. It shouldn't even have a motherfucking car note when it's only $38,000. Tax is $42,000. Really? But the tags gonna go dead anyway. That's seven. They're gonna go dead on August 1st. All right. This message is for Angela.